evangelist ojo ade
o so agutu ati aji riri o
ati mama bola re e patawa meje
la podu to obe
e patawa fun won
la podu e
ije ati mama bola re ma ko wa bi
mama bola re came here
iyo church yen na ni
the small church we have
mo wa Jerusalem jo yen
I was in Jerusalem then
mo kan bere see message
I was seeing messages
ati photo mama
and photos of mama
ati clip on it send
and the clip of his
bola won yen ti riri mama bola re se kan send there to the phone me
I send it to my phone
nigbo wa ya mo ai mama te ba bale gbe won
so
wow otta wa leleyi
this is our otta
mama ya ni awon koja oluwa ni so olu atofa won pe ya ti bi
god says branch here
o je gbese orin sibe
there is a song you have to pay back
mama ile wole
and the woman came in
won dey yin olohun
and she praised god
that igba ye
since then
bo se ma wa na niyan
that's how she normally come
be na ni baba e
and baba too
o ye ke yan yin olohun nu aye
won praise god in his life
pelu ipo tan wa
we disposed
ati won de pon won le
and as god has exalted him
o ye ke e lo ba won church yen
please look at that church
kin to le wa ero melo lo wa nbe
how many crowd is there
won ori be
it's not like that
only one of my gbo only
this song you will hear it today
only one thing more like you love
ever I love most
Satani ko se me one gbagbo se me Satani ko se me Christiane lo se me ah o me gbagbo e di amore ota wa ko se se me
I don't even know the song to sing again.
Baba ti ko gbogbo etan.
It seems our father has sung everything.
Rerin se nikan.
Smile towards somebody.
Oh, re eyan rerin si.
You've not got your partner to laugh at.
Ohun to n se yen o fi opin si ekun re niyan.
Right now is putting an end to your tears.
Fi ami kan leyan mole.
Say one even over that. Amen.
Laipe gbogbo aye yo ba rerin.
Very soon everyone will celebrate with you. Amen.
Le ka si aki awon baba ati mama wa.
Once again I greet our father and our mother.
Olori ope mi ni pe ise na o wa loju kan.
My earnest thanksgiving is that this work is progressing.
E si ma tesiwaju si.
Continue to progress. Amen.
E o ni wa si eyin.
You will not retire. Amen.
E ni kulewe.
You will not die young.
The vision will not die.
Because you will be
yo dara fun yin.
It shall go with you. Amen.
Lopin ohun gbogbo a fi ijoba run sereje.
Amen.
Mo ki gbogbo awa eniyan Olorun.
I greet every man of God.
Mo ki eyin akorin.
I greet the choristers.
The
Lord will enlarge your post. Amen.
Mo ki gbogbo instrumentalists.
And the instrumentalists, I acknowledge you also. Ati
gbogbo eyin mama mama ati baba wa.
Every mother and father present here this morning.
By the special grace of God.
Nipa ori ofe Olorun.
None of us will go back with empty handed
sympathy.
Ah, I will beseech you.
Mo ma ro wa.
You have to know the reason why you are here.
Ki a mo ire idi ti a fi wa nbi bayi ni owuro yi.
Mo je ki ririn lo ririn bo ko di o lowo.
Don't be disturbed by moving all about.
Mo pariwo mo se ngbo ti awon kan pariwo yen.
Stop making noise that some people are doing right now.
Oh, ni ri ogun adini lowo.
Amen. Do you know the healer?
Shame dada.
Say amen very well.
Shame tone na nenu.
Say fire for amen.
Mo fe ka pe oruko Jesu nigba meta.
I want us to call the name of Jesus 3 times.
Oluwa je nri olaaro.
Lord, let me see you this morning.
Se won ade je ko ri adua
iwa baba. You be allowed to say this prayer.
Mo fe ko gbadua eyan meje po mo ti.
I want you to offer the prayer of 7 people with yours.
Wa ke lo ra.
Cry out in a loud voice.
Jesus je nri olaaro.
Jesus, let me see you.
O ya so adua.
Jesus
pray. O ga Jesus. O ga Jesus.
Let me teach you a song.
Ma fe ko ko ninu emi.
I want you to sing it in the spirit.
Ma ko ninu ara.
Don't sing it in the flesh.
Titi se bi oba laye mi olugbala.
Titi se bi oba laye mi olugbala.
Titi se bi oba laye mi Jesu mi o.
Titi se bi oba laye mi Jesu mi o.
Kota ma ba bere wi pe ko tan ni di mi.
Kota ma ba bere wi pe ko tan ni di mi.
Tete se bi oba laye mi olugbala.
Tete se bi oba laye mi olugbala.
Eh ti mo. Eje nko wa le kasi.
Let me teach you once again.
Tete se bi oba laye mi olugbala. Tete se bi oba laye mi Jesu mi o. Kota ma ba bere wi pe ko tan ni di mi. Tete se bi oba laye mi olugbala.
Tete se bi oba laye mi olugbala. Tete se bi oba laye mi Jesu mi o. Kota ma ba bere wi pe ko tan ni di mi. Tete se bi oba laye mi olugbala.
Man, try
you've tried a lot.
Etima,
you've got it a lot. Then, sir,
God bless you.
Amen.
Anybody wa koi koku collect back of was of unque mo get you.
You will just whisper to the person beside you, he's singing nonsense that I got
Chotia.
You. Yes.
Peki oluwa ko se bi oba ninu.
God should reign as king in our life.
Tete se bi oba laye mi olugbala. Tete se bi oba laye mi Jesu mi o. Kota ma ba bere wi pe ko tan ni di mi. Tete se bi oba laye mi olugbala. Tete se bi oba laye mi olugbala. Tete se bi oba laye mi Jesu mi o. Kota ma ba bere wi pe ko tan ni di mi. Thank you.
Snatch away from me that is making me to suffer. What has been taken away from me that is making me to be afflicted? What has been taken away from me that is making me to shed tears every morning? What has been taken away from me that I seen as a
non-existent?
Discover them this morning.
Pray
in Jesus' name. Recover for me this morning, no,
Jesus'
name we pray. Amen.
Tori mo fe serere ni mo se ngbadura so be.
Tori mo fe serere ni mo se ngbadura.
Eh we dada.
Tori mo fe serere ni mo se ngbadura.
Alatako anyama mi eyago.
Alatako anyama mi eyago.
Owo na meji 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 meji. Oh, my God, I'm not going to be able to do that.
ma se bi ere gbona ere ori mo fe se ere ni mo se gba gbona ori mo fe se ere ni mo se gba gbona ala ba ko aya ma me eya oya
ori mo fe se ere ni mo se gba gbona
ori mo
fe se ere ni mo se gba gbona
alatako wọn bẹ nínú ilé bàbá alatako ń bẹ nílé ìyá alatako ń bẹ nínú ilé ọkọ wọn bẹ nínú ilé alájọgbé wọn bẹ ní ìdí ọjà ni wọn tilẹ̀ ń bẹ nínú ṣọ́ọ̀sì alatako ilé bàbá mi ẹ lọ gbé jẹ
lórí mo fẹ́ ṣe rere ni mo ṣe ń gbàdúrà lórí mo fẹ́ ṣe rere ni mo ṣe ń gbàdúrà alatako
alatako ilé bàbá mi ẹ lọ gbé jẹ
lórí mo fẹ́ ṣe rere ni mo ṣe ń gbàdúrà lórí mo fẹ́ ṣe rere ni mo ṣe ń gbàdúrà alatako
Messi.
The saying amen. We're drowning in entertainment.
Adua lanche kini.
We are saying prayers.
Kile to shu koru mi koto wa.
Oya.
Kile to shu koru mi koto wa.
Alagbara tete gba mi o kojo to lo.
Alagbara tete gba mi o kojo to lo.
Here to get here. Adua ni e ma ronu lori
be pondering over the lyrics of the songs
elo miran gbo olohun ba ma da soro e igba te eyin e oran eran lowo ma de
there are some people it seems too late when God is going to intervene into their cases
mo se nko yen ma ronu lori
as you are singing the song be pondering over it
kile toshu korun mi ko to wa kile toshu korun mi ko to wa alagbara tete gba mi o kojo to lo.
Yeah.
Those songs are just newly
worked.
Those ancient songs. Strive to get one when you're going home. Those are ancient songs. Very powerful. Raise your two hands.
Lord,
act as a king in my life this morning.
Oh, your son,
in Jesus' name.
ministry. Oluwawa, you are wonderful. Iye wa lo ni ruru. Orisi bi ogota o le ni. So ko mo ile to ba wo 150 ni. You are wonderful.
Tujuka o mama lo tujuka o Jesu ni ki so fun o tujuka Kilogun aye to dojuko kini soro re to mi olokan awon ore re pataki ni gba to ndon isoro wa de ba won yera fun o eyi wa mu ki banu je gbanu okan re o ma banu je mo o ma sori tinu Jesu ni ki so fun o tujuka iwo agan yi mo ni ko lo tujuka won ti le ti fun o loruko ni le oko won le mere ni oporun lo nbi mo si eyi wa mu ki banu je wonu okan re ma banu je ma o ma sori tinu lai pe yi o wa di mama iyana mama se yi mama dayo mama segun Jesu ni ki so fun o tujuka iwo aboyun mo ni ko fokan bale oluwa to mu o wa sipo iloyun ko ni pada leyin re o wa bi mo dandan ni rowo rose iwo satifigba gbowo Jesu nikan ki ja ni kule ohun lo ran mi si otujuka iwo alayi ni mo ni ko fokan bale ni won igba ti o si wa lori yepe ati dara fun o ko ibosori oni lari o ko se da to mola Jesu ni ki so fun o otujuka ile aye kan yi aye ogun ni okan ojo kan ogun lo wa ninu re eyi to jo mi loju ni temi re o ibi ta o fokan si ilogun tin wa awon to sumo ni ju gangan lo n fogun nja ni aye totan aye akamara eni asoro eni bani Jesu lo ba eni bani Jesu lo yege eni bani Jesu lo ba oh eni bani Jesu lo yege awe o ogun ko me ba oja ogun aye ko ogun ko me ba oja e ise taje o ogun erun ni ogun erun ni e mo ere mo wi erun mi era ko ba mi erun orofo loko ba o lojo si orofo bi mo meji iroju aye iule ohun o ti kon fanfan ogun erun ni e mo ere oran
olorun ki omo won laye omo mesere ama iwi tan o wi oju re lo se ori re momo jeun re o bi odele ejo ogun erun ni e mo ere e si o oga lara re anti elejo wewe jeje lo so ataje ojoko ara re kola faroye oran re o ka mole ngbo mama eniyan gbodo bore olorun mara tori ese liere boja mi se meta lenu ojo meta iyanu lila ni atojo ohun o lo ti wonu iyanu ara le fun o ogun erun ni e mo ere yeye le pe bamba bi ekoyo ibawi ti e eju epe lo epe gbigbona epe tutu gbogbo re pata lo wa lenu re gbogbo omo ki obi pata o ti fe bi baye won je omo funra ni o die die le pe ja ogun erun ni e mo ere awe 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 o ogun ko mi ba oja ogun aye ko ogun ko mi ba oja e ise tan je o ogun erun ni e mo ere gbogbo omo Nigeria mo ki yin lokunrin lobirin lomode lagba eku iroju o eku ifarada adura mi ma re fun gbogbo eniyan emi wa to jo won atun pada lagbopo akoko to le asitun wa derun fun wa loruko Jesu Kristi omo Olorun asiko ti awa yi mo gba aladura emi mi emi re ko ma ni bare mo tun gba aladura ke ba mi sami emi omo wa ko ni ba lo emi aya wa ko ni ba lo emi oko wa ko ni balo Jesu mi dabo o jare gbon adura mi o ma se o o ma se Nigeria n sa isan ara Nigeria ko ya Nigeria un subula awon wo ni yo gbe dide eyin ologbon o eyin oloye ohun toru mi loju ni mo fe bere kolu kolu to kolu wa ni Nigeria yi mo bi wa ejo tani se awon olori wa ni tabawa eniyan tan joba le lori mo bi wa ni tale ni toni ebe e wa ma gbo gbogbo olugbo mi asiri nla o ti tu si mi lowo gbogbo awon to n yo Nigeria lenu mo ni gbogbo awon to ko wa si wahala asiri gbogbo won o tutu si mi lowo mo si ti setan lati daruko won e farabalẹ o ka moju awon ika bi mo ba ti n daruko won leyo kokan ke ma si se ha latoke ni ma si ti daruko won e farabalẹ o ka moju awon ika. Amen. On interest lati moruko won o fe jan pe mi lo nbadan ta ba ti fe moruko won lo ra sidi e Nigeria ku roju na ni o wa ni fi. Pariwo so ni won ba pariwo aje ni won ba pariwo okuku ni won ba pariwo emere ni won ba olori ogun to nja muni o wa ninu re iwa ni. Ninu aye omo eniyan gogo iwa ti eri yen o lagbara iwa lo da bi eso to nfe niyan aha iwa teri yen o le gbe ni depo ola be sin ni wa le se ni to wa ni po ola da eni eyin ewa ba mi wo anti agberaga oko ti egangan ti ba gbele aye fe iwa igberaga na lo fi so wonu ati lanu kini foni yeye ogun ni be ba si tun ki o ati daun adi wahala awe niyan ti o bi eni tolorun ko se dani le aye o wa le letan o pariwo ofo o wi pe ogun otan kan lo nyon lenu buroda egbo e o lowo lowo e o si tun loro rere eyo kan lenu were pe niyan oko ni bi kan agbamu iyawo to baba ogbe ni odun meji kakiku roju ebi apa agun lorun bi itagun fan wasi tun fi lilu te lorun bi malu to kagun osi fulani iwa won yi lo so dalani kan gbe o awa wi tan en pariwo pokun ile kan mani se ogbo pariwo so ni won ba pariwo aje ni won ba pariwo emere ni won ba pariwo okuku ni won ba olori ogun to nja o muni o wa ninu re iwa ni. Anti se e ti gbagbe ni igba ti e wa ni sangode bi kukuru ti n gbe oni gigun n gbe dudu pelu pupa o won o si gbe oniruru kana to layin ni waju leyin sebi nitori iwo nikan soso ni igba yen lohun o isowo seyun re bi eni se igbonse lasan lo fin se sugbon bayi o e womo womo e o si gbon pa kaka ki o toro idariji ese re boya o le ra anugba lowo olorun o ariwo so pelu aje o le n pa kiri ohun kohun to wu keniyan je ni aye Beni yabale wa ara toju egbin lo Biku bati ni wa ara mi yeye ni o Beni yabajo ni gbagbo uke magbo Emi mi ma inu re kokunde eno Biku bati ni ara mi yeye ni o Ni tori eyi gbogbo olugbo mi O ba toju iwa re o o se koko Jowo toju iwa re o se pataki Toju iwa re Toju iwa re Toju iwa re Iwa le wa o omo eniyan Anti ma fi wa be wa je Buroda ma fi wa bara je Iwa o se koko ninu aye eniyan Iwa le wa o omo eniyan Dakun toju o Toju iwa re Toju iwa re Toju iwa re Iwa le wa o omo eniyan
Dide saju enikan Bye-bye.
Toba ni ronu meji to ye ko ni bayi.
If there's any thoughts that should come to your heart right now.
Wa wa se bi okunrin aro ona temple dara dara.
You are going to act as that lame man at the beautiful gates.
Bibeli ni nigba tori Peteru ati Johanu.
The Bible says when he saw Peter and John,
Olo teju mo won.
He looked towards them steadfastly.
O n reti ati ri nkan gba lowo
won. And he was expecting to receive from them.
O si ri gba.
And he got something.
Mo n soro ninu agbara Olorun sinu aye enikan laaro.
Speaking in the power of God into the life of somebody this morning.
O ri gba.
You will receive.
Amen.
Your receiving depends on what you are doing. It is very easy for you to get missing in the midst of the crowd.
Anyone
that is talking to you when the word of God is proceeding, that person is the devil that has been sent to you this morning. The word of God is very powerful. There is an advertisement here. There are some books that the Lord has helped us to write. There is one, the image of the family. The danger in spiritual sleep. Deliverance from family battle and ancestral spirits. The implication caused by the parents.
Ati kabowo fun oruko re.
Hallowed be thy name.
To ba mo we ka bo ba ni o le se oni rere.
If you know how to read it, it will be very good for you to get a copy.
Ugbon bo ba mo we ka ko wulo fun o.
But if you cannot read, it seems not useful.
Olorun to kun fun ipa ati agbara gba ope wa.
Amen.
A n wo oro re soki ba wa soro.
Amen.
Orun je o se fun wa.
Amen.
Ninu aye eni ti onira fun lati sami sakanse yanu.
Amen.
Lojo ire re oni sun lo.
Amen.
Eni to joko ti oyan oni ko ba o.
Amen.
Iwo na oni ko ba.
Amen.
Wa rire mu lo laaro.
Amen.
Adugbo kan ni ilu yin ni won ni gbare mu. Wa rire gba mu laaro.
Amen.
E se olore wa.
Amen.
Ogo ni fun oruko re.
Hallelujah.
Yesu Oluwa wa.
For we pray in Jesus' name.
A fe gbadura lori igbapada ogo ti ati jigbe.
We want to pray on recovering of the stolen glory.
Inu mi ma dun bo ba le fi okan si bi.
I will be glad if you can pay attention to me.
Ko si akoko to kere ni waju Olorun lati fi sise.
There is no little time before God in which you cannot walk.
Ki se ba ba se pe si ni waju Olorun lo se nsise.
It is not about the number of hours that we spend before God that will make him walk.
So akoko mi o kere.
My time is not too small.
Iwo ni ko mo to fe gba.
You are the one that should know what you want to collect from me.
Akoko lati gba ogota ati se kini
the time to recover the stolen glory.
Ki se gbogbo eyan lo mo pe ohun ti so nkan nu.
Not everyone knows that he or she has thrown away something.
Orin wa kan ni Olorun nikan la lebe o Jesu nikan la le kesi ogoto sonu lowo eniyan ate yi tan fi emi okuku o gba lowo eniyan o Jesu Kristi la lebe o ko wari fun wa gbogbo eniyan t'Olorun da lo kuku da ogo mo ogo teri yen le jura won ara egbo o ese atota ni won se ka fe ni to logo le ni to logo wa pada da lai logo ese nsoro fun eniyan ogo le se nba je eworo to da samuso ni omo ologo ojure mejeji na mayo oku si le orisha eniyan dudu kilode te nburu si lojojumo keniyan dobale lojo idana ara egbo o loko iyawo atawon rere ni won ba sogonu ounje ojo ibile lomiran je ologo won bo sonu oku ogun odun teni kan se to fi le po ti to fona roka gbogbo awon tan de be tan jeun ni won sogonu ibo ni ti e bo si.
Where is your own missing?
Boya o mo, boya o mo.
Probably you know it or you don't.
Olorun ma gba pada fun Olorun.
Cover for you this morning.
Amen. Shami dada.
You did not see him very well. Amen.
Shami toni na ninu.
Say a prayer for amen.
Mo wa ninu iwe awon oba ikini ori iketa.
I'm in the book of 1 Kings chapter 3.
Reading from verse number 16.
Lati.
Iwe awon oba ikini ori iketa.
1 Kings chapter 3.
Bere lati ese 16.
From verse 16.
Nigba na ni obirin meji tin se agbere wa sodo ba won si duro niwaju re. Okan ninu won si pe jowo Oluwa mi emi ati obirin yi n gbe ile kan emi si bi omo ni ile pelu re o si se ni ijo keta leyin gba ti mo bi mo tan obirin yi bi mo pelu awa si ju mo n gbe po ko si si alejo pelu wa ni ile bi ko se awa mejeji ni ile omo obirin yi si kule oru nitori ti o sun le o si dide ile oganje o si gbe omo mi lati ha mi nigba ti iranse birin re sun o si te si aya re o si te oku omo ti re si aya mi mo si dide ile owuro lati fi omo fun omo si wo o ti ku sugbon nigba ti mo wo fun ile owuro si wo ki se omo ti mo bi obirin keji si pe be ko sugbon ikeji eyi alaye ni omo mi eyi oku ni omo re eyi si pe be ko sugbon eyi oku li omo re eyi alaye si le omo mi bayi ni won so ni waju oba egboju soke.
Raise up your hand.
Bibeli ki se iwe to nso itan ta joko ta fi opolo gbe kale.
The Bible is not
focus
the book that is revealing
mama kan tin sun o
stories.
O ni sorun ya o.
Amen.
Ohun ta nka yi sele ni
this we are reading was an event.
Bi won ba ki se ore timotimo
if they were not close friends
won le jo ma gbe po
they won't be dwelling together in the same house.
Yara kana na ngbe
they were staying under the inside the same room.
Ise kana na nse
they were into the same profession.
Awon mejeji ise asewo na nse
both of them are into prostitution.
Mo wo lojo kana kan pera won pe agbala ndai.
I observed that one day they were looking at themselves that they were getting old.
Kabi omo
that we need to give birth to children.
Ohun ti won jo so yen
what they discussed
won fowo se pe o ye ka won lomo laye
they agreed that they should have children.
Baba ri eyin te wa nbi loni ti oju omo npan yin
if there is any one of you here that is seeking for the fruit
iwa laye Olorun ma se yin ninu lara
the Lord will open up your wounds. Amen.
Won bi mo po won si loyun
agreed and they got pregnant.
It can't be tie ni Monday
one give birth to us on Monday
it can't be tie ni bi ojo Thursday
the other one give birth like on Thursday
iru omo kana na bi
and they give birth to the same sex of children
o si ti ayo won
and they were happy
sugba
But while
they were preparing for the christening of the baby,
there
was an event that happened in the middle of the night.
There
is danger in the middle
of the night. The
Bible says when man sleeps,
his
enemy
came. The
baby of one of those women died in the middle of the night.
But
instead of her to cry,
she
diverted that cry onto her friend.
Amen.
You will not cry in another man's stead. Amen.
It says that
it's worse in the beginning.
So
it is.
So I want to share those things
that are happening in those days are still repeating themselves today.
Indeed, it was
the second person that was reported that she slept on a child. She thought like that
because
it did not happen while she was there. She never knew the cause of the death of the child.
It is
only the woman that lost her child that could explain what has
happened.
And it is possible for her not to understand the
mystery.
But when she observed the baby,
the
baby was dead.
One
spirit told her that do not cry.
There
is something that you're going to
do. What
was I going to
do? You are
going to exchange the
babies.
And she took that step.
By the time her
partner was sleeping, she was enjoying her sleep.
She
went to her side
and take away
the garments of the living
and put it on the dead.
And she did vice versa.
She
now laid the baby carefully beside
her.
As a good woman, she was trying to shake the
clothes once in a while.
She was fanning a dead baby already.
The
people of the world has changed the thing of joy for her that she was preparing for.
It
seems he likes spectating here.
That's
another problem for
him. I know this won't
be the first time she'll be entering into this
auditorium. Concentrate. You
have just been stolen away
if you are not.
Amen. The problem we have is we are not always paying attention to the Bible.
And
prayer alone is not sufficient.
It will be well
with us. Amen.
You are not saying
amen again.
This
woman that she is referring to as a friend of
ours,
at the time when she was sleeping,
this
friend was very close and she
came close to her.
She took away the living child and replaced it with the dead one.
That
I won't be the one to shed these tears.
That you
are supposed to shed the tears.
That
is the state of the world today.
Are
you yes, here sir.
With me? You may know or
you may not know many of us, things has been stolen away from us.
Some
things has been exchanged.
It is
possible for the world to change your husband.
It
doesn't matter if he has chasing you away from his
house. Suddenly
you just discover that he hates you.
If
a parent is not serious, the world can change that child for you.
The child
that you can post off, you won't know the time that you become a
smoker.
An exchange has taken
place. The
child that everyone is boasting of, you won't know the time that will turn to an armed robber.
The
child that has always been leading the class will suddenly tell you that he's no longer interested
in being educated.
He will say he's not going into
a learning job.
an exchange has taken place. But these things will not happen until you sleep. When was your job exchanged? The job that you have been doing before and you're making profit, it is still
passing.
But when this exchange took place, you now became a non-entity. Something has been stolen from you. What is it that has been stolen from you? When did this exchange take place? That's what just happened to this woman. She now woke up as a good mother in the morning to breastfeed the child. The child that was already dead since around 1 a.m. The baby was becoming stiff. Do not forget. The one that exchanged the joy was not sleeping again. That one was looking at her. Just the way they are monitoring you too. In your village, they are monitoring you in this town. They will even call you to ask after your condition. You will even tell them that I'm just coming from the place of prayer. They are watching over you. They want to know the extent to which they have gotten to with you. The one that has changed that child was not sleeping again. She was watching the woman. By the time that one woke up and saw that blood was coming out from the ear and the nose, she rose up and she was wailing. She said she was in trouble. It was a human being that has transferred this into her life. After wailing for a long time, she has been crying since like 5 a.m. But as it was coming to the dawn of the day, light do reveal things. She said when she observed closely, she said, "This is not my baby." That was where they now started fighting. The one that was consoling her before now turned it to a quarrel. So what are you trying to insinuate? If it is not your child, who does this
belong to?
Jesus said, in as much as I'm alive, I'm the light of the world. Coming to the place of prayer is not enough. Just make your life to come into the light of the
Christ.
If you have not come into the light as you are coming to this place of prayer, you won't even know where you can give your do your testimony. What has not made some people to have any testimony is that as they are coming to the place of prayer, they are still going elsewhere because they are yet to come into the light. The grace to come into the light of Christ will be given to you. Amen.
Mr.
Ekurel, they left the baby outside. They were now fighting over the living baby. And the baby that was there could not even point to his mother. After dragging this case for a long time, the elderly ones in the area came to intervene. It is that woman that owned the child that the people were rebuking. What sort of a sleep have you fallen into that made the woman to exchange that child with you and you did not know? You had better go and bury your child. But at the time, they took the case to the king. When they got to the king, there is no one to claim the dead child. They were both fighting over that living baby. But do not forget this. It is that woman that does not own the dead child that backed the baby to the palace. And anyone that you have ever helped them carry a corpse, you know that
it's
even if it's a 2-day-old baby, immediately the life is out of the baby. They have given her the load of a dead baby now. The king now told them to narrate their
cases.
It was the wicked woman that exchanged the baby that was the first to talk, and she was even crying that the king should save her. The chief were saying that even the one that was saying the truth, that this one is ask me to tell somebody this
thing.
Amen. Your case will be solved before God.
Oh, Shamiya Dada.
Say that amen very well. The king now said, enough is enough. He said, this is my judgment. None of you is ready to claim the dead baby, right?
He
said, yes, sir. Both of you want to cling to this living baby. And there was no signs then to observe the blood. The king said, don't worry, your case has been resolved. Your case is resolved.
No problem.
He said they should bring a cutlass. Do not make noise. He said that one that they were fighting over, that they should divide it into two.
Oh yeah.
Divide the baby into two and let them share it. The owner of the baby that the baby has been exchanged from her, she remembered the journey of 9 months. She remembered the time of travel. She said, king, let her go. Let her carry the baby. It is not why I am still standing here that they were going to kill this living baby. But the one that has taken the baby to the palace and was breastfeeding the child, she now says she does not even want the child again. She said they should divide the child. We are not going to celebrate any christening together. She said they should divide the baby into two. The king said they should divide the baby, and she agreed. The king said, wow. The child that you brought here by yourself. The king said, you are not the owner of the child. The king said the baby should be taken away from her and should be returned to the rightful owner. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. We also, we are at the palace of the king this morning. The righteous judge. If your goodness is in your hometown, the Lord will
be covered
for you this morning.
Amen.
Rise before somebody. That woman shed tears into the palace of the king, but she returned smiling.
Our
glory was taken and returned to her. We want to offer 4 prayer points. Do not joke this morning. Had the woman been gentle while she was supposed to talk, our joy will have been destroyed forever. There is a place where we are not supposed to be gentle, and that is the place of prayer before God. God is about to restore the glory of somebody this morning. You are going to strive in prayer. The first prayer point. Those that are ready to waste my portion. There is somebody very close to you.
Her children is not prospering, and she does not want your children to prosper. You are going to cry. Everyone that is ready to waste my portion at the expense of their own. Lord, over my
kids.
Prayers in Jesus' name.
Ali Kapa. Jesus Christ, Oluwa wa.
In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Wo mi mama,
look at me here.
Mi o mo oye wakati to fi je pe oku omo lo bojuto.
I don't know the number of hours in which she was using to take care of that dead baby.
Eh gbadua yen daada o.
You did not say that prayer very well.
Iyen ti lo.
That one is gone.
E gbadua keji.
Say the second prayer. Who has given me a battle for me to be watching over?
Excuse me,
the Lord that has been given to me to be watching over. Lord, send it back to
you.
Jesus' name.
Jesus
name we pray. Amen.
It
will be well with those of you that are praying very well. There is a man here.
Kilo de to kuku simile adua to nga.
Why don't you just rely upon the prayer you're saying?
Owa. Ninu ete irin ajo iranlowo ati lowo bayi.
You are in the plan of getting rich very soon.
Orin o n wa iranlowo eyan lati di olowo.
You are seeking the help of a man to become rich.
O mo ara re o.
You know yourself.
Abajade yen o le yori si nkan to da o.
The result will not be good for you.
Me o ni so ju bayi lo.
I won't say more than this.
O fe se ogun owo.
You want to go into money ritual. Leave that area.
Oh, ti mura.
You are not serious yet. Lord, deliver me from the battle that crept into my life in the middle of the night. The battle that entered into my life. There is no how a mother will sleep in the afternoon and her child will be
empty.
The battle of the midnight.
And I go
to something that I'm taking
care of. Muradia, si,
Jesus Christ.
Oluwa.
In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Raise your two hands.
What
the world has kept in my body. Lord of the evil elders.
God
is about to operate his
authority.
In Jesus' name.
Yes, Lord. Shadwa lọmọ bẹrẹ ni gbai. Jesus Christ, Oluwa.
Jesus, let me pray.
Bawa to lori e.
Place your right hand on your head.
Eni ti o ka ko sanu fun mi.
That person that is not merciful unto me.
Eni ti omi je mi ko ti e sanu mi.
Those that do not regard my tears.
Eni to nlayo lori isasoke isasodo mi.
Anyone that is happy over my running helter skelter.
Oluwa ka anu e ko lori.
Take away your mercy from their head.
Ka anu e sekere.
Take away your mercy from them.
Oya boda to wa leyin ka yo so da do.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Tewe.
Open up your spirit. Let your spirit be open now.
Oruko Jesu.
Amen.
Anton take ba mi lo lenu re.
Snatch away your amen.
Oruko Jesu.
In Jesus' name.
Oruko Jesu.
In Jesus' name.
Oma benin yi.
This lady.
Ogun emi ni mo ni nkan mi lo nja.
The battle of she is my possession. That is what you are
experiencing. Ninu awon ti iya re gbe o
se. In the nest that your mother has kept you.
Ah, Olorun ipe o tu o sile laaro.
Amen. May the God of this calling release you.
No, ta lo se to lohun ni dariji o.
Who is that person that you've offended that refuses to forgive you?
Oya Oluwa ko gbagbara lowo erin na.
The Lord will deliver you from there. Amen.
Gbogbo eyin ta ye ti paro nkan mo lowo.
Those of you that the world has exchanged things from you.
Igba wo la alaafia re wa di dakudaji.
When did your health now became this type of
thing? Ah, ki la gba lowo re.
What is it that is snatched from you?
Wo ma aina dalika paina zayaba. Ohun ta ye ti paro mo lowo.
What they have exchanged in your life?
Omo re ta paro mo lowo.
Child that has been exchanged.
Ise re ta paro mo lowo.
Business has been exchanged.
Se iwo ina lo wa tiri 1000 lo wa dogun bayi.
When did you not become the type that is finding very
difficult? Mo soro bi ani ti ara.
I'm speaking as it has.
Oya lolo ya ma gba pada.
Recover today. Amen.
Ma gba pada.
Amen.
Ma gba pada.
Recover.
Oya.
Recover.
Ma gba.
Recover.
Soro.
Recover.
Ma gba.
Your business.
Omo e. Gba. Oko.
Amen.
Gba pada.
Amen.
Aye.
Amen.
Gba pada. Ogbe e. Gba pada. Ile e. Gba pada. Igbuko e. Gba pada. Alaafia re. Gba pada. Lorugo Jesu.
Recover.
Yes.
Amen. If that woman wept into the palace of the king, and she went back justified with love in the palace today, be justified. I say be vindicated.
Amen.
Everyone has taken away from you in the middle.
No one about your man, bad father.
Recover. Amen.
Man, bad father.
Recover.
Recover.
Probably you are now like the child that has been snatched away.
Has stolen you away, has agreed
that they should divide you.
Amen. On tourne, Kirin or Roya in Abbejade.
Amen.
Ejeriru jade me.
Hypertension now.
Hypertension jade.
Amen.
Oboru jade.
Amen.
Loruko Jesu warata jade.
Amen.
Ese ti o tora won ya. Oya oya ya. Ise yan oya bere me.
Amen.
Emi bi ti ma jade.
Amen.
Emi ya ro ya jade.
Amen.
Ah, Moriko ma jade.
Amen.
Warata loruko Jesu jade.
Amen.
Emi pese jade.
Amen.
Ara tita ara yin jade.
Amen.
Loruko Jesu emi sinwe jade.
Amen.
Emi amubo ko jade.
Amen.
Bo.
Listen.
Ojo ayo wo na ni oni waye nu aye re.
Day of celebration at
the church. Oya lo ni oya gba de ti e.
Receive the day.
Amen. Gbogbo inu ado ya ma sifoma.
Amen. Let the barren womb be.
Date ojo ikoma re o ya gba leni.
Receive the date of your baby.
Ama bere date ojo marriage o ya gba leni.
Receive the date of your marriage.
Date ojo isile re o ya gba leni.
Receive the date of your housewarming.
That promotion yen.
Receive your promotion.
That promotion yen.
Receive the promotion.
God will make a way for you.
Olorun ma lana fun o.
O ti ri be.
So shall it be.
Gbogbo awon to n foganjo oru damu re o ya ida Olorun ba won.
The night shall be short hours.
Share me to lena lena.
Say fire for me.
On gbogbo to ti le se tele o ya ma se bayi.
Amen.
Ma se bayi.
Amen.
Ofa to rin kiri agbo ara re ina ti gbe jade.
Amen.
Egbo ojo pike to ko ti o san. Mo pa lase o ya ko gbe danu.
Amen. Trial.
Ko gbe danu.
Amen. Amen. Issue of blood dry. Thank you, our Father.
Ogboni fun oruko re. Gbogbo duty ori na o ya riro.
Amen. Receive your sight.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Oluwa.
Ma ju owo atun re si Olorun.
You need to wave your right hand to God.
Did you ask me?
Let your eyes be closed.
Ma ju owo re si Olorun.
Wave your right hand to God.
Ma ju owo re si Olorun.
Wave your right hand to God.
Ko toto ipade itojo mejo a ma ki oko rire.
Next program you will be congratulated.
Se ami meta to ni na ni na.
Say to be powerful. Amen.
Epi hallelujah la meta.
Powerful hallelujah.
Ye owo atun e soke.
Raise your right hand.
Oruko Jesu.
Amen.
Won je ko sami. Oruko Jesu.
Amen.
Iyanu to fokan si.
The miracle that you have not expected.
Ko toto iwo ojo mejo.
Before next week.
Ha, wa gba letter ayo.
You will see the letter of God.
Eyin kan be tin sise to owo ki do lowo yin.
Some of you are not making money as much as
you want. Mo so tele owo to gbe soke yan ya bere si ni fi gbe nkan rere se.
Amen. Begin to do things that are good with that hand.
Oh, ni mu amuti ma.
Amen. You will not fail again.
Ashetegun. Bẹ́ẹ̀ni o ri.
Amen.
Bo ba gbagbọ pọ Ọlọrun si wa bi ti gba ni.
If you believe that God is still in existence as
well. Wa ki owo si apo re bayi.
Put your hand into your
mouth. Mi o le satan. Ṣùgbọ́n síbẹ̀ síbẹ̀ ló ṣe wà tí mo lè ṣe. Bàbá lànà mi ẹ má ṣe òògùn. Bóyá
pèsè ọpẹ́ mi pọ̀ mi ò lè sọ́tà. Ṣùgbọ́n ó síbẹ̀ síbẹ̀ ló ṣe wà tí mo lè ṣe. Bàbá lànà mi ẹ má ṣe òògùn. Hey!
lọ́jọ́ ìṣẹ́lẹ̀ mi ògbò ìrìn ẹ̀rọ bá mi lọ́jọ́ màrèkù rẹ̀ ògbò ìrìn ẹ̀rọ bá mi bí mo bá ń fọmọ fọ́tọ́ ògbò ìrìn ẹ̀rọ bá mi bí mo bá ń fàyà fọ́mọ ògbò ìrìn ẹ̀rọ bá mi lọ́jọ́ promotion yẹ ògbò ìrìn ẹ̀rọ bá mi ọ̀yà mọ̀ tó sí mi má ògbò ìrìn ẹ̀rọ bá mi orí rere lórí ni àwẹ̀ orí rere.
Kótó díjọ́ méje yẹn.
Before next week, sir.
Jẹ́ kí mi kú oríire.
Let me be congratulated.
Ó yà pariwo àdúrà.
Bàbá bàbá Jésù Olúbalà.
Ìyàpọ̀lọ́sì àpọ̀lọ́
ìfọ́nẹ́sì
yẹ́ bèbí.
Bọ́lá ni ọjọ́ mẹ́jọ. Ayẹ́layẹ́ jẹ́ kí mi kú oríire. Lọ́rùbá Jésù. Olúwa jẹ́ kí mi kú oríire. Lórí àwọn ọba.
Sọ́ra.
Jẹ́ k
Oluwa.
In Jesus mighty name. Jesus mighty name.
Eketa lele.
That prayer.
Do you want to come?
Hold somebody beside you.
I was suffering.
You tell him that.
Lord.
Lord. This person I'm holding, the goodness and my entitlement in someone's hands. Lord, bring it to me. Under 7 days. Lord,
respond. 1, 2, go!
You need prayer.
Ma, tell me.
Follow me.
He said he's selling it.
The work is done already.
Habitano riches.
Everybody.
Everybody
has gotten
his or her own.
I have gotten my own miracle.
But open it.
This woman. You need prayer. Some people has completed the assignment on you. I've been looking for you. You must not run down here.
Because I saw you running from Ogbomoso.
Mori then sare lati Ogbomoso.
Bole ti wa si bi.
Atabogunde mo ti wa.
Olonje be.
Abogunde orile lona niwaju ajina pa ni. Lona.
Lona lorin.
Be.
Niwaju Ogbomoso. I saw you running from Ogbomoso.
Mori then sare bo.
Tani je Juliana.
Who is bearing
Juliana?
Yeah. To enter the.
I'm still talking about
enter
the. The one pursuing you.
Only
pursue her.
Oh, then so wait, Juliana, duro.
Juliana, wait.
Duro.
Wait.
Oh, they're down.
And you didn't answer.
One answer for my devil.
And you say I will get there.
Yeah, never. What?
Money, my wa, money, my devil.
Those
people are extraordinary wicked. They have planned and say you will not have rest of mind. As they are killing one, another one is rising up.
Abi,
if you are free in this place, I don't know how we start. No problem. Today an end has come.
Hey.